not just since 2014, but if you see the ideological journey of BJP in its various avatars, whether it was Jan Sangh, whether it was Hindu Mahasabha or the umbrella organization called the RSS, the ideological journey of this organization in its various avatars has been playing on emotions, has been to keep people busy at an emotional level. And what are the emotions they try and bring? Anger, hatred, fear. Fundamentally, these three emotions on which they operate. They borrow from mythology, they borrow from their version of history, they borrow from the WhatsApp universities. I call them WhatsApp nurseries. They are not universities. University is a temple of education. These are WhatsApp nurseries. They'll borrow from everywhere to generate these emotions and try and create divisions amongst each other in the society.